So after you've successfully learned how to do back ones and park jumps, you can mix it up by adding grabs to your 180s just to make them look more stylish. I'm gonna do a tail grab on this one because it's a grab that I like doing. Same speed. Backside one, tail grab. Remember, to make that tail grab happen, you need to poke one leg down and one leg in to have that tail grab within reaching distance.